His name is Hector. Nicholas Glenn right there named him Hector. Yes, but I caught him because Nicholas did not.
Yeah, but I found
look how green he is right now.
Look how dirty that plate is, guys.
His name is Hector. He's an anole. A green anole. An invasive species here in Georgia. I am a lizard yurd. Yes, I know. Please subscribe for Hector.